Calha is ready to leave Liverpool in the summer to become a number one somewhere else, according to The Athletic. But Liverpool don't want to lose him, with Klopp saying it would take an extraordinary offer to see him leave. I personally don't want to see him go either, as I think he's the best number two in the league and still only 24. But there's also a part of me that understands why he'd want to leave, given he's only made 3 appearances all season. 3 clubs are already showing interest in him, in Tottenham, Brighton, and Brentford, but I don't think we should be letting him go for anything less than £30 million. What do you think will happen with Calha?